Please be outnumbered.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
I kind of like these characters, though, you know? They're kind of tough. They'd have to be tough in this type of environment. As you could imagine, or maybe can't imagine. Tell me how you guys would like to, how you would cope in this kind of environment. I mean, I know
Bomb
that I would,
out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
I'd definitely help Ellie.
Tess, you hear that?
Just
yeah.
In case there was a queue.
It sounded pretty far
cure.
Away, though. For now. Come on.
Well, look at the cityscape, eh? It's really well done. Ivy growing up the towers.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah, we need to get around this mess.
This is the Delta?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here.
Looks freezing cold in that rain.
Hey, Tess.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Oh. Not going down there. Hey, you'd think these buildings would be totally unstable. We're going up.
Another one. Shit.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
Years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using
like bats?
Like, if you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Yeah, I totally agree. Not saying crouch. Must be something I'm not quite seeing. Oh, there we go.
Watch your head.
Oh, nice.
Everything is totally cool.
I wonder if I can make something. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay, just gotta hold the X down until it's completed. And got 5 skills. And this is the artifacts here, so we can... Okay. Now we've got a health kit. Didn't hold it down long enough. There we go. Okay, sometimes you just gotta watch what you're making. Now, I've only got the blade and binding at the moment. But sometimes alcohol, explosive sugar mixes with other things like making a health kit, so... Once I get a few more things, I'll demonstrate what I was saying. It feels like this whole building's gonna go.
Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
That is a clicker.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Yeah, clickers can't see our flashlights, so... But they can damn well hear pretty... well anything.
Here, patch yourself up.
I appreciate it.
Here we go. So we've got rag and alcohol to create a health kit.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Big guy. Let's go.
There we go.
Clickers?
Shit. Go.
Yeah.
Myself up.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
I like that, Ellie.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay. We got a way through.
Right, could have used the stuck here.